This is a tutorial for boot scootin boogie. Bearing in mind for you YouTube folks that this original was choreographed by Tom Mattox and Skippy Blair, but the last eight are danced a little different in Denver, so I modified the last eight steps. All right, so it starts with weight on the right, which we always hate, but there it is. Two half pivots, vine to the left with a stomp clap. So half, half, weights on the right, vine to the left, stomp clap. Weight should be on your left at this point. Same on the right. Now you're going to do a pivot in the other direction. Half, half, vine to the right with a stomp, clap. But your weight stays on your right. So even though it says stomp, what you're really doing is a stomp touch. Okay, do not put your weight on that. So let's do that again. Starting with weight on the right. Two half pivots, vine to the left, two half pivots, vine to the right. Pivot half, vine to the right. Pivot half, vine to the right. Did I say left or right on that first one? I don't even know, but you saw it. All right, next eight counts is actually your boot scoot. Your weight will be on your right. You will just have completed the vine. I have to move around here because, as you all are aware, I have a very small space to work in. So, heel, hook, step forward, slide in. That's your scoot. You're going to do that twice. The first time, you need to keep that weight on the right so that you can heel, hook, scoot again. The second time, weight goes on the left. So it is one, two, three, four, weight on the right. Five, six, seven, eight, weight on the left. And the final eight is step touch to the right. This is why the weight had to be on the left. Step touch back to the front wall. Touch, plain old quarter turn, stomp, clap. When you stomp, now you have to put your weight on it because you have to start the dance over again with weight on the right. So all together, weight on the right. Pivot half, vine to the left. Pivot half, vine to the right. Now, heel, hook, and scoot. Heel, hook, and scoot. Step, touch, quarter, turn, stomp, clap. Start over again. I'll do two walls to music.
Past the city limit sign where there's a honky tonk.